We fought very hard to get it here. I think they're doing a fantastic job with the World Cup right now. It's in Russia, and I will tell you that it's exciting. My son loves soccer, and he loves watching the World Cup, and they have really done a fantastic job with the World Cup. It's exciting, even if you're a non-soccer fan. I'm a soccer fan a little bit, but I don't have much time. But, well, I'm rooting for everybody to do well. But I think the venue has been fantastic. They really have shown something very special. I fought very hard to get it for the United States, Mexico, and Canada, as you probably have heard. And we were honored to be chosen. And this is a great gentleman and a great soccer fan, too. But we were very honored to be chosen for the World Cup. So we look forward to that.
And President, will you meet with President Putin, sir? And where?
Most likely. John Bolton is over there now. He's over in Russia right now. I just saw, watching media, that he's met with President Putin. I haven't gotten the full report yet, but it would look like we will probably be meeting sometime in the not-too-distant future. And I've said it from day one, getting along with Russia and with China and with everybody is a very good thing. It's good for the world, it's good for us, it's good for everybody. So we'll probably be meeting sometime around my trip to Europe.
Do you know where?
It hasn't been determined yet. Probably I will know within an hour. Well, and so tell me, how good a player is he? Are you impressed?
I'm very much impressed. He's the best player of the world, Cristiano Ronaldo. So in a sense, well, I think has been a success. I do agree with you.
Yeah,
the championship.
No, yeah. Yeah. I think
no doubt about it. For the world. For the world.
So will Christian ever run for president against you? He wouldn't win. You know,
well,
he won't.
President, you know something I must tell you. Fortunately, it's not just the United States.
That's
not,
right. That's
a little
right.
bit different.
I agree.